For generations, America's finest landscape photographers have been drawn to Mono Lake. Its spectacular features and stark beauty have been captured on film by such noted artists as Edward Curtis, Philip Hyde, Brett Weston, and Ansel Adams.
And it's a very gratifying thing to think of all these fine photographers getting together, bringing their art into one fine, beautiful presentation.
At Mono Lake, at the California Academy of Sciences, through October 16th.